Hi guys, Upasana here. Welcome back to my channel. And those who are new, hi, I'm Upasana. I make videos related to Korea like K-pop, dance cover, reaction video, food and vlogs. So today IU and Suga, they just both dropped their new single 8. So it's not only produced by Suga, is also like Suga will sing with Suga. So I was super excited for this song, and IU is one of my favorite artists, so I was super excited. I don't want to waste any time, and let's get started. Let's start. It's like something like from the future. Is this time traveling or something? Look like she's time traveling, and this thing's like loading something, his memory or something. My god, the heels! She looks so beautiful, cute, and free. My god, the lizard, I think it's her pet or something. Yeah, wow, this animation things are really great. Okay, she's searching for the lizard or something. She jumped. Is she dreaming or something? Is the lizard turned into a dragon? Oh my god. Wow. So she finally wakes up. Is this any type of experiment, something, or she's flawless? Are you? The song is really good. I really like the tune, and in the middle Suga's rap part is also good, and they added some animation to describe the whole story like differently, so that's a new thing. And I don't know the main thing, like she's is she dreaming, or like she's like went back to her childhood memory or something, her like went back to like time travel or something, or she's like, I think it's more like her childhood imaginations and desires she like want to fulfill. That's why her like pet the lizard become a dragon, and it's feel like how to train your dragon like. And riding on the dragon in the sky freely is giving you especially the more like free vibe, free from like freedom and like your like what I say, it's like more enjoy yourself more like that. So and maybe that's why the name is 8, like it's her like her thinking is like a 8-year-old child or something when she's become adult. I don't know, it is my theory. So that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you like this type of more video, then you can also subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram and Twitter, link in the description box. So till then, see you in my next video. Bye.